proudly brought to you by HoverTech. HoverTech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to back up a Qualcomm Android device's firmware using Miracle Box. First off, you need to have installed your Qualcomm USB drivers. We have a guide on how to do that. Then you need to have your Miracle Box also. Now, once you have these two in place, you open the Miracle Box folder and you launch Miracle Box. Then you wait for the dashboard to come up. Good. Now, once the dashboard comes up, you click on the Qualcomm tab and then you click read/format flash. Now in this place you can see on that port here, you need to select port, but it's not displaying. So now for you to get port, you press the window button and you search for device manager, and then you launch device manager. In device manager, under ports, you can see I have just three entries. So now I'm going to boot my phone into EDL mode, then connect it to the PC via a USB cord. For my device, I hold both volume buttons, then I wipe powered off, then I connect it to the PC via USB cord. Okay, device manager is refreshing. Good. Now I have my entry, Qualcomm HS-USB QDLoader. Now I have my Qualcomm device detected. Now back to Miracle Box, you click on port, and that will detect your Qualcomm HS-USB. So I have my port sorted out. Now you go to the Read Partitions, you tick that and you click on the Start button. And you wait while Miracle Box begins to read the device's info. Now I have a list of all the partitions here, so you can tick or untick any partition. Now any partition you tick is going to be backed up, and any you untick will be left out. So I'm going to untick user data and system. All right, and system. Good. Now you tick on read flash, don't forget that I did that already. Then you click on the start button. Still the device detected, connected rather, it's going to start backing up. Now in this pop-up, you navigate to location where you wish to save your Qualcomm dump or your Qualcomm firmware backup. I'll select the Miracle Box folder. I'm trying to create a new folder. I'll head over to the directory. I'll just create a new folder where I can save my backup to. Now I'll go back to Miracle Box. I'll select the Miracle Box folder. You can select any folder you want. I'm just using Miracle Box folder in this example, and then you click OK. Now Miracle Box will start backing up. You can see I have modem already backed up. And you see other files being backed up, other partitions being backed up. I left out system and user data so that the backing up process can be completed on time. Those two will take a lot of time to back up. So you wait till Miracle Box backs up. You do not disconnect or interrupt the process. Alright, done. So I go check the folder and I have all my files backed up. So I can just select everything and move them over to the Qualcomm dump folder. And there I have my Qualcomm phone firmware backed up. So that's how to back up a Qualcomm Android device using Miracle Box.